Okay, Jason here. Loading up some 338-06 rounds. I got them sized, primed, and got powder charge in them. Now, I'm assuming they still have a lot of neck tension, so I'm going to try a little experiment here. For the sake of this video, I'm just going to show you kind of what's happening here. So I'm going to set this up here, and I'm going to try and seat this bullet, and if it seats, then it's good. But so far, I have been having trouble seating them. So we're going to try this here. And I'm just kind of turning it a bit so it's good and straight. Okay, well, that one's seated. So I lucked out there. Okay. Well, anyways. I don't know when to stop here, but anyways, what was happening is the shoulders were crushing because I had too much neck tension, because these are originally 30-06 brass. And I'll focus in here so you can take a look. There we go. So, yeah, the shoulders were crushing on the shells because it was 30-06 brass and the brass was shrinking back. I even emailed Redding about what I was experiencing, and basically the expanding ball was measured into spec. So I was doing nothing wrong. It's just the fact of the brass springing back into shape. So now, just to make the seating the bullets just a little smoother and easier, I put them in the freezer, and I'm just going to see if that it was a difference from seating that one. So I'll be right back, and I'll go grab them out of the freezer. Okay. Here they are. They're frosty. They're definitely frosty. Focus, but anyways, they're good and frosty. So I'm not going to try and handle them too much. The more I handle them, the more they will warm up. So I got my cartridges under the lamp over there on the table, just to keep them good and warm. And the reason I'm doing this is because when you cool down metal, it shrinks. And I'm just trying to cut the difference of the tolerances a bit here. So I'm going to try this, see how this works. That was another stiff one, but it seemed to work. Excellent. I don't know if it made a big difference, but I think it's helping. I'm going to try that again. Do this quicker this time. Oh yeah, that was definitely easier on that one. And it's already starting to warm up, if you can see. It's starting to get wet. So now I'm sure, I'm 100% positive. If I didn't do this, I'd probably crush every second case. Guaranteed. So again.